Hey guys, getting more problems from the Haterette. The valve seems to be sticking all the time now. It's running really bad and I actually needed to put my hand over the top of the cup to get it started. But now, it will run at full throttle. Just try to slow it down, it dies. If you do manage to get it to slow down, try to get it to speed up, it dies. And it might not even start up again. The compression feels bad again. Sound back again.